started way back, blessed in the second month. A child born knowing that all she wants is love. That unconditional, huh? It's like the minimal, huh? Here to protect her from the lies and the criminals, huh? You know that love that comes from the union of a man and a woman with a family pursuing. But this one's a little different. She never knew her dad, never ever got to sit on his lap and say, hey daddy, how was your day? Hey daddy, I miss you, let's go out and play. I thought a lot about you at school all day, because I know that when you hold me it'll be okay. Just tell me I'm your favorite baby girl always, cause when I look into your smile it chase the blues away. I was sent to love you so that you could love me, and that's how it's supposed to be. Just wanna be free. Over the bitch, she's getting much older. With no dad, the resentment's getting much bolder. She blames her mom in ways she can't tell. Searching to fill the void, her aim is to rebel. Looking for love in all the wrong circumstance. Abusing whatever substance, it's all worth a chance. She's only 13 now, experimenting with vice. But she grew up in the church, she knows the meaning of Christ. That's why she pray every day just to feel that. Holding her heart, waiting for the love of a real dad. Nowhere to be seen, nowhere to be found. Cause Papa was a rolling stone around town. She was born to be down, but destined to be reborn. Under the light of the sun, a life perfectly torn. A mother scorned and a daughter yet to be. Connected the way it's supposed to be. She wants to be free. A young lady with a family of her own, with a couple of kids, one on the verge of being grown. A son only 13 but mature beyond his age. They share a special bond that glows like light upon a stage. She's fully engaged in a family unit. Goal not to pass on the same pain while she continues through it. She feels her parents blew it, claims she would never do it. Though she pushes her husband away like she never knew him. She's realizing that the issue is rooted in her dad, or lack thereof, not a single memory to be had. But God answers prayers with a revelation. He deals the cards, we gotta match them like concentration. She pieces the puzzles together, reaching out to her mom to break the chains of bondage of how everything went wrong. Relying on the Most High, such a father as he. Having faith the way it's supposed to be. She's finally free.